Alright, hey folks. We're Ellis Dyson and the Shambles. We come from New Orleans, Louisiana.
She was drinking booze and kissing boys. Little police came right through the door, started singing like a jailbird. Hear her for miles and miles and miles and miles. I don't like you and you don't like me when I start drinking every night of the week. But I keep my cool and don't make trouble till the police come see it double. And I know I shouldn't say it. See, sometimes I just can't seem to hold my tongue. And what I tell them, boys, yeah, I have religion, give me Jesus in the myself, got a shop into a point of the day that I still trial. Jersey food will get me. So read it front to back, and you'll surely be free. Oh, hell, maybe the place for you. But it's your hell.
You. That one's called Jailhouse Religion. That's an original tune of ours. We'll be playing a lot of those this evening. But for right now, we're going to play a little something we do down in New Orleans. This is a song called When I Get Low, I Get High. Song about my favorite fruit, a mean old woman, and the dangers of the free market economy. In 2.5 minutes to 3 minutes, depending on how fast we play it.
Start your timers.
got them peaches for free. My baby went to the market today. She got them chili peppers hot. My baby went to the market today. She got them chili peppers hot. You know my baby likes them chili peppers hot. Ain't no chili peppers got what mama's got, Lord knows. She got them chili peppers, oh, so hot. Four.
I'll just be circling the henhouse again. I'll just be circling the henhouse again. These years I've cried have gone away, but my new pride, well, she here to stay. Why did she go and leave me alone? What she was thinking, well, I'll never know. And I'm just circling the henhouse again. I'll just be circling the henhouse again. There was a time it felt like summer. She held me close, but she pulled me under. I could not breathe, and I knew she'd known. She really loved me, well, she never showed. And I'm just circling the henhouse again. I'll just be circling the henhouse again. Circling that old henhouse again.
All right, thank you. That is the title track of our second album that we made. It's called Circling the Hen House. We have 3 full-length albums. If you like what you hear, you think we're cute, or maybe you just feel plain bad for us, pick you up a CD on the way out. Take your music home with you. We are Ellis Dyson and the Shambles. We come all the way from New Orleans. We're on tour. So happy to be passing through St. Louis. We are heading up to Michigan and back down again. I don't know if y'all know, but the distance from the Upper Peninsula of Michigan to New Orleans is pretty far.
That's why we're taking our
time. Seems like they know. Seems like they knew that already. Yeah.
Is this snowing up there?
Oh, God.
What's snow?
What is snow?
What's
snow? All right, this next number we're going to sing real high and nice for you. We're going to sing high. We'll see about nice. Believe it or not, we have two banjos on stage.
Believe it.
Cautious applause.
Cautious applause, yeah.
That's fair.
Still with applause.
It's still applause. We'll take what we can get as banjo players.
So low, now that
Well, that seems like a good time to introduce the players up here. To my right, on that old guitar, that's Mr. Hunter Bergamy. On that big old upright bass, that's Mr. Norbert Farkas. Over to my far left and your far right on the trumpet, that's Mr. Zachary Lane. He likes it when you call him Zachary. And to my left, but my right hand man on the baritone saxophone and the soprano saxophone, Mr. Danny Abram. We are Ellis Dyson and the Shambles, which would lead to the logical conclusion that I am Ellis Dyson. But you would be wrong. No, I'm just kidding. I am Ellis Dyson. Frank Stacio of NPR once said, destined to become a holiday classic, this is the psychopathic family farm. Kitchen pulling teeth, and brother's burning ants to calm his nerve, and mama's in the backyard giving chase, cause sister's gonna get what she deserves. It's nice to know things aren't gonna change around here. It's nice to feel that pain. It's nice to be the only sociopath down on that psychopathic family farm. Like to live out on the farm. I say we better find another home. It's hard to say what will become of us. What will my family say? Is there any hope for any shred of normalcy when they first meet her on our wedding day?
Life out on the
farm, it's hard to say. Things aren't gonna change around here. It's nice to feel that pain. It's nice to be the only sociopath down on that psychopathic family farm. Thank you. We like to be a little tongue-in-cheek every now and then.
Oh, coming of age tale. Similar to the movie Sandlot. Love the movie Sandlot. I love a coming of age tale. We just recorded this next tune on a bunch of old broadcasting mics from like CBS and NBC, and I think some from BBC as well. Through an old tape machine and an old compressor. Everything was old. Everything was old, including us. You walk into the building and you age 40 years.
I wasn't there then.
I'm just running my mouth. Anyways, we just recorded this. It's not out for release yet, but it will be soon. And you get to hear it in all its glory. Right now, we'll be playing all the songs that we recorded on that little four-song EP tonight. So some of the first audiences to hear these tunes.
Wish us luck.
Thank you.
I like y'all. We're hanging out. We're having a good time.
They have a good time.
If you got them when we play, you're trying to get low and get high. That's how we do.
Yeah.
This next song is called That Was Then and This Is Now. This Is Now, yes.
Nothing is past them. Table 5.
Table 6.
Table 6.
Numbers.
We were so close.
I was just
getting
your
numbers. You were very close.
Okay.
That was it. This Is Now.
That's right.
Will I begin the song?
Yes.
You sit way up high on my throne. I knew everything there was to know, and I would watch as walk by and think to myself, I really like my seat on the top shelf. That was then.
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 That was then. That was then. Dreaming my life away, never coming down, and I would think better thing coming my way. Life move ease a little more, take on pay. That was then.
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 Some new music. What you think? That's going to be a big hit, right? Going straight to the Grammys.
Grammys.
straight to Grammys.
You never know if anyone's going to be on the voting committee, you know, in any room, so you just got to put it out there. You know.
They're like, yeah, we are on the voting committee. We're on to the
arms crossed.
Yeah.
Not this year.
Keep applying.
We all went to a baseball game today. Yeah, big win for the Redbirds today. I'm originally from North Carolina, and in North Carolina, when my grandfather was a kid, there was not really a lot of Southern teams. The Braves weren't around, not a lot of Texas, maybe no Texas teams, no Florida teams. So you were neither an Orioles fan or you were a Cardinals fan. So there's a lot of Cardinals fans running around North Carolina, and I was raised a Cardinals fan and happy to be. We had a good time at the baseball game. Norbert is from Hungary, so we had a good time teaching him all the rules of the game. He now has an expert level understanding of the game of baseball. And he got a hat. Norbert got a hat. You should have seen him in the hat. Anyways, we're going to play another new cut that we just recorded. This is a fun one. This is about our current situation. This is called the Po' Boy Rag.
I feel like when I say that, instead of people laughing, they just kind of feel bad. This is kind of the desire.
She said she'd taken a capital interest. Now I know what she meant. But I got my pen and paper and I wrote down this song. Oh, who's got the last laugh now? You can have all the money in my bank account because there is none. You can come to the house anytime you like because I'm How about a little taste of New Orleans? This is an old tune. This one's called The Weary Blues.
Let's try it.
check, you can break it, you can hang it on the wall. Throw it out the window, catch it for falls. Ships wobble all night long. Got me singing that same old song. I'll fly away, and I won't be back till fall. You can check, you can break it, hang it on the wall. You can check, you can break it, you can hang it on the wall. Throw it out the window, catch it for falls. You can check, you can break it, you can hang it on the wall. Throw it out the window, catch it for falls. My jelly, my rose, sweet mama, don't you let it go. You can shake it, you can break it, you can hang it on the wall.
The Weary Blues.
Oh, that's nice. That's nice. Now that we've all woken up, it's time for a slow heartbreaker.
Programming is the name of the game. All right, y'all, this is a nice, sweet one. This is also one of those that we recorded most recently, as was the last one, The Weary Blues. In fact, without even trying, I've listed all four tracks that we've just recorded in order.
Wow.
Not in order that they'll appear. Well, maybe. We'll see. We'll see. But in order. This is a nice, sweet one. On a Love Boat, Built for Two. Built for two, I sailed across the great big blue. Of course I did. For you I did. On a love boat built for two, I dreamt I held you in my arms. When I awoke, my heart was broke, and there was no you, just me and Big Blue. On a love boat built for two, too few. Where were you then? Where was I then?
thought I saw you in the clouds when nighttime came. No clouds remained, and there was no you, just me and Big Blue.
Hey folks, how you doing?
Yeah.
We were waiting for y'all to show up.
You're here now. Let's get this party started.
Wake us up.
Nobody tell them what happened.
All right, this is Zach's favorite song. You'll remember Zach as the trumpet player. Y'all know Zach. From before, yeah. This next one's called To the End of the World.
In the morning. gold dress, sitting on the riverbank, writing melody. Riders gathered to carry him over to the end of the world, where the earth and the goddess meet the muddy water sinking in. He sold his soul just to make it now to the end of the world.
Thank you. That's a song called To the End of the World. We just thought that one up. We're going to try something.
Yeah, this is the real problem. You all listen to all of our records.
each penguin's gonna steal him a bride.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Well, we got some more music for you. We'll be here all the way till 11:30. Hope you'll stick around. For those of you just joining us, we are Ellis Dyson and the Shambles. We come all the way from New Orleans, Louisiana. Happy to be here in St. Louis. We are on tour. We're heading up to Michigan, play a folk festival up in the Upper Peninsula. They say it's beautiful this time of year. It's not beautiful this time of year in New Orleans, so we're happy to be here. Although I will say it was hot today. That is for sure. But if you like what you hear and you think we're cute, maybe you just feel plain bad for us, come see us after the show. Take it home, a t-shirt or a CD. Any little bit helps. That is the best way to support touring independent artists, is buying merchandise, because it goes right to us.
Yeah. Where in Michigan? Where are you going?
Marquette, Michigan.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
In Grand Rapids, too.
Grand Rapids and Petoskey.
Petoskey.
They're teaching me. I'm a Carolina boy, you know. I don't know how to say that. But first we're going to Chicago. So we were in Nashville, now we're here, then we're going to Chicago, doing the Mississippi River Crawl just the way we like it.
Yes.
And it was lunchtime.
It was lunchtime too.
Oh yeah, it was a perfect storm.
I just thought it was probably the band America.
Yeah, somebody did think we were America. Yeah, apparently the band America, they do Horse with No Name, right?
Yeah.
They do that song, A Horse with No Name. Apparently they were playing in Paducah that night, and so everybody thought that we were them. Which in retrospect, we should have rolled with it.
Thank you.
walking down Orleans Avenue with nothing on my mind but me and you. I've been thinking about your face and them pretty little hands sitting on your waist. And I can't keep this to myself. I love you, little mama. Don't you put me on a shelf. Oh, no, no, no. Does that be me like an alley cat? Sound like a broken record. Me like an alley cat, sound like a broken record now. Come on, baby, now, let's get a little crazy now. Take a little walk with me. Come on, baby, now, don't you be lazy now. Take a little walk with me. 'Cause I've been drinking for days. I've been dreaming for years. I've been drinking for days. Now I've been dreaming of you for you. My name right on your tongue. Feeling like an animal, a little untamed. Come on, little darling, just a little spare change. Must have been fate that's brought you my way. Come on, little darling, don't just throw me away. Oh, no, no, no. Does that be me like an alley cat, sounds like a broken record. Me like an alley cat, sounds like a broken record now. Come on, baby, now, we can make it now. Take a little walk with me. Come on, baby, now, you can save me now. Take a little walk with me. I've been drinking for days. I've been dreaming for years. I've been drinking for days. Now I've been dreaming of you for an alley cat, sound like a broken record. 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 No.
You get it?
You get it? Nothing gets past y'all. I know y'all got it.
Thank you.
just can't remember why. Woke up this morning with bruises on my face, Lord, I just can't remember why. It must have been a chicken or a coward or a fool who thought it was a nice night for a fight. He took all my money, Lord, and left me there to die off and wrong, but always right. You know the spirits that got best of me, Lord, I just can't remember why. Woke up this morning with my tail between my leg, Lord, I just can't remember why. It must have been a woman with her eyes full of flames, swinging for these fences of mine. She took all my money, Lord, and made herself my wife, often wrong, but always right.
Thank you.
It's ballad time. Okay, y'all, this is Zach's big moment. This is a sweet one. This one's called Looking Low and Getting High. Where'd you go? How could I know you left me here with nowhere to go? But don't you worry, darling, I will get by. I'll just spend my days looking low and getting high. Summertime come and went, doggy days have all but been spent, and I'm stuck in cold weather, dreaming of you, and just spending all my days looking long and getting high. Ain't it something more than special something? You said it all, baby, you said nothing. And ain't it a dream, some sort of dream? Won't you tell me, darling, what's it all really mean? And am I just a man, am I nothing more? Or my course on a rack, babe, my by the door, soldiers coming home, darling. Please come on home. I can't stand it no more. What's on your mind? If it ain't me, I've fallen behind. Maybe that's just right where I'll stay, spending all my days looking low and getting high. Ain't it something old and special, something? You said it all, babe, when you said nothing. And ain't it a dream, some sort of dream? Won't you tell me, darling, what's it all really mean? And am I just a man, am I nothing more? My coat's on the rack, babe, my boots by the door. Thank you. That's Zach Lang on the trumpet, everybody. One more time, we got Danny Abrams on the baritone and soprano saxophone. Norbert Farkas on the upright bass. Mr. Hunter Bergamy on that old guitar.
I'm singing real pretty, playing not one, but two banjos for you tonight. That's Mr. Ellis Dyson.
We got time enough for just one more tune. Come see us afterwards, say hello, ask us where we'll be next, that kind of thing. Learn how to keep up with us. Buy a CD if you feel like it. We'd love to talk to y'all. I feel like we know you. I mean, we've been, you know, we've had this time together now.
Longer than most of my days.
That ain't right. We're going to leave you with a little taste of New Orleans. This is a tune called That's a Plenty.
Thank you.
All right, y'all, thanks so much. We've been Ellis Dyson and the Shambles. Please come say hello, and we'll see you next time we're in St. Louis.
St. Louis, I hope that you enjoyed some world-class New Orleans music right here in the heartbeat of St. Louis, Missouri tonight. It is an honor and a privilege. There you go. It's an honor. We got our live stream going, too. Let's give it up for us. Let's give them some St. Louis love, ladies and gentlemen. I'm supposed to do it at the beginning. I got here late. I was over there doing another show. But my name is Alonzo Townsend. I'm the son of the legendary Delta bluesman and Grammy-winning Henry Townsend. In addition, the founder of the Townsend 3 Agency that partners up with Kranzberg Arts Foundation to power these amazing experiences here each and every weekend. I am grateful and thankful that each and every one of you came and seen, again, some world-class New Orleans music right here in St. Louis. Keep up with us. Check us out. Follow the Dark Room. Follow the Townsend 3 Agency. We also have an amazing festival coming up this September, Music at the Intersection, right outside in Grand Center, 3 outdoor stages. Our headliners this year is Erykah Badu and Gary Clark Jr. You can see the full lineup at musicattheintersection.org. Yeah, it's really nice and sweet. Yeah, you can check out the full lineup and get the tickets online at musicattheintersection.org. One more time, make sure, I don't know, man, I'm gonna go grab a tip bucket. But make sure you give some love on your way out the door. Take some Ellis Dyson and the Shambles home with you, and we cannot wait to have We cannot wait to have you right back here in St. Louis again. Thank you so much. Have a great night. Take care of yourselves and each other, and we'll see you again next weekend.